Hello everybody. Welcome to the 63rd installment of Logo History. Requests open next episode. Anyway, today I'm going to talk about Mountain Dew Major Melon, Mountain Dew Zero Sugar, TriStar Music, Buzzr, Toronto Maple Leafs and KFWD. Mountain Dew Major Melon and Toronto Maple Leafs were requested by Heith The TriStar and Two Stupid Dogs Fan 2007. Buzzr and KFWD were requested by Raymond Garza Logosage and Roblox Fanatic 2006 Second and TriStar Music and Mountain Dew Zero Sugar were requested by the Logo Heith Collab channel. Check out their channels by clicking on the cards above. I hope you like it. First I'm going to talk about Mountain Dew Major Melon. Mountain Dew Major Melon is a watermelon-flavored variant of Mountain Dew that was released on January 4, 2021 in the United States, and this flavor is available in both full sugar and zero sugar form. 2021 to the present, there are the words Mountain and Dew in pink and red text on a green and black outline, and under it, there is a green, black and white tag with the words Major and Melon in black stylized text on a white outline. Alright. Now I'm going to talk about Mountain Dew Zero Sugar. Mountain Dew Zero Sugar is a sugar-free variant of Mountain Dew that was released on January 13, 2020, and this drink coexists alongside Diet Mountain Dew. 2019 to 2019 is a pre-release logo. There are the words Mountain and Dew in green and red text on a lime and black outline, and under it, there are the words Zero and Sugar in green text on a black outline. 2020 to the present, the words Zero and Sugar are now bigger and the logo is less diagonal. Alright, now I'm going to talk about TriStar Music. TriStar Music is a defunct record label distributed by Sony Music Entertainment. 1990 to 1992, unfortunately I wasn't able to find this logo. 1992 to 1998, there is a white square on a black outline, and inside it, there are some clouds on the black outline, and on it, there is a black and white Pegasus, and under the square, there are the word TriStar and Music Hall in black text. Alright, now I'm going to talk about Buzzr. Buzzr is an American digital broadcast television network owned by Fremantle North America, a unit of the Fremantle subsidiary of RTL Group. 2015 to 2015 as a pre-launch logo. There is the word Buzzr in blue text, and on the letter B, there is a white exclamation mark, and to the right of this all, there are some splashes of paint. 2015 to 2021, there is an orange shiny circle, and on it, there is the word Buzzr in white text, and above the circle, there is a purple shiny curved line, and under the circle, there are the words Let's and Play in purple text. 2021 to the present, there is an orange circle, and on it, there is the word Buzzr in pale text, but between the two letters E's, there is a purple shape representing a lightning. Alright, now I'm going to talk about Toronto Maple Leafs. The Toronto Maple Leafs are a professional ice hockey team based in Toronto and compete in the NHL. 1927 to 1928, there is a green maple, and on it, there are the words Toronto Maple and Leafs all in white text. 1928 to 1931, the leaf is now blue. 1931 to 1963, the leaf has changed, the font has changed, and the leaf has more details and veins. 1963 to 1966 and 1999 to 2011, the logo now has a blue and white outline and the colors are now lighter. 1966 to 1970 and 2012 to 2017, the leaf is now simplified and the leaf is darker. 1970 to 1982, the leaf is more simplified, the color is lighter and font has changed. 1982 to 2016, the leaf is smaller, darker and more simplified. 2016 to the present, the logo is now the 1931 to 1963 logo, except the font is different and the color is lighter. Winter Classic, the logo is now the 1928 to 1931 logo, but lighter and less saturated. Alright, now I'm going to talk about KFWD. KFWD is a Shop HQ affiliated television station licensed to Fort Worth, Texas, United States, and serving the Dallas-Fort Worth Metroplex. 1988 to 1993, there is an orange neon circle with a white neon shape, and to the right of it, There is a blue neon number 52, and under it, there the word KFWD in blue neon text, and to the right of that, there are the words Fort Worth and Dallas in white text. 1993 to 1997, there is a blue letter T with a green sphere, and to the right of it, there is a gray number 52, and under that, there is the word KFWD in gray text. 1997 to 2001, the letter T is now on a brown rusty square, the font of the number 52 has changed, and the word KFWD has been replaced to the word Telemundo in black text. 2001 to 2002, there is a blue letter T with a white crest, and to the right of it, there is a blue number 52, and under it, there is the word Telemundo in blue text. 2002 to 2011, there is a red curve with the word TV in red text, and to the right of the curve, there is a gray number 52 on a dark gray outline, and on the 2, there is the word KFWD in red text, and connected to the number 52, there is a silver star on a dark gray outline, and under the curve, there are the words Fort Worth and Dallas in gray text. 2011 to 2012, there are 4 interlap scores, 1 orange, 1 blue, 1 yellow, and 1 red, and on the orange square, there is the word Classic in gray brown text on a yellow outline, and under it, there is the word TV in white text on a yellow outline, and under all the squares, there is the word KFWD in gray brown text. 2012 to 2015, there is a shiny red circle, and on it, there is a print of a pink letter O from a Fox logo, and to the right of it, there is the word Mundo in red text, and to the right of it, there is the word Fox in black gray text, and to the right of it, there is a bright red number 52, and under it, there are the word KFWD Dillard Fort and Worth all in gray text. 2015 to 2016, there are the words Mundo and Maz in black text, except the word Max is bolded, and under the words, there are the words KFWD TV Fort Worth and Dallas in blue text, and to the right of it, there are 10 shapes, 2 yellow, 2 light purple, 2 magenta, 1 green, 1 teal, 1 orange, and 1 purple, and to the right of it, there is a blue number 52. 2016 to 2020, there is a blue gradient cross, and beside the cross, there is a dove, and beside the dove, there is the word SBN in blue text, and under that, there are the words Sun Life Broadcasting and Network all in blue text. 2020 to the present, there is the word RNN in red text, except the two letter N's are interlocked. Alright, that was it for today's episode, but stay tuned for the 64th episode of Logo History, which requests episode, and I'll talk about Jelly Belly, Fanboy, and Chum Chum, Smile TV Network, Adult Swim Games, AMC Theaters, Sega, and Nintendo. And I'll see you on the next one, bye.